UCL gains enormously from partnerships with the NHS because of the breadth of activity that happens in London, and particularly the excellent hospitals that we deal with. This means that there are fantastic opportunities for joint research in a number of different areas with very good quality NHS hospitals. Our students gain from seeing research being translated into practice as we speak, but they also have an opportunity to go out into the community and learn about health and social care and to see the patients closer to home, which is one of the NHS's key focuses at the moment. We produce about 370 very well qualified, very wise doctors who then go out and work in the community.
Coming onto the wards and being able to actually speak to a variety of different people, work with staff, you learn as the year progresses. General skills about life, I suppose, and the way that you should approach people. It does allow you to put all of these things that you learn in a simulated situation into practice.
The UK Centre for Medical Research and Innovation is a big and exciting new development on a site near St Pancras in the heart of London's leading medical research quarter. It's a partnership between UCL, the Medical Research Council, Cancer Research UK and the Wellcome Trust, four of the UK's leading medical research organisations. The vision for the centre is to create a genuinely world-class research institute which will produce a stream of scientific discoveries for decades to come, which will inform our understanding of disease and therefore enable us to improve healthcare.
UCL has developed a series of grand challenges to tackle four of the major issues facing our planet today.
One of the most exciting experiences I've had at UCL was working on the UCL Lancet Commission on looking at global health and climate change. We got 20 professors and students together from all the departments in this university and actually then wrote a very important commission for the Lancet looking at really what are the health effects of climate change.
UCL aspires to improve the health and well-being of society, both locally and globally.